Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're going to be covering two different ways to delete apps from your iPhone. This will help you free up space, and I'm going to show you two different ways to accomplish it. So one way is to just simply press and hold down on the icon. I'm going to go for the Fallout Shelter game here. If you press and hold down, an X will appear, and if you click the corner and the X, it will ask you if you're really sure that you want to delete that app. And I'm going to go ahead and cancel because I don't really want to delete it. But that's the first way to delete an app, is just to go directly to the icon, hold down on it, they'll start wiggling like this, and then just click the X next to it to delete. To get out of this mode, just press the home button at the bottom of your phone. The next way to delete an app is a little bit more effective, I think. If you go to Settings, and then General, and then Usage, and then click on Manage Storage. So we're going kind of deep in the menus here. This gives you a listing of all the apps on your phone by the amount of space that they're taking up. So at the very top, again, is Fallout Shelter. It's the biggest app on my phone, with 725 megabytes of space used. So if you wanted to go by the amount of space you could free up, you could look through this list starting at the top to find the biggest apps. Another quick point about this menu is that at the very top, after I clicked on it, you can see the app size is only 39.5 megabytes, but it's using 312 megabytes of space. So all these photos and videos that I'm creating inside this app makes it take up almost 10 times the amount of space than the actual size of the app by itself. So that could help you also save, or to help you determine which apps you should delete and not, just by looking up how much space they take up with their individual data. And if you want to delete, you just hit delete right there to get rid of it. So those are the two different ways you can delete apps on your phone to help you free up space for whatever reason you need to do that. Thanks for watching, and this is Tech Intimidation.